So when she continued to emphasize, I believe it's very important for the young people to hear that from another young people.
Yes.
That continue to have faith in God, regardless your yeah. parents,
yes.
Your situation, your interview, your job, even if you want to join a club in a game, when you continue to have faith in God, regardless what is thrown at you,
regardless of the challenges
yeah. that come with, then your faith in God is a door, it's a stepping, or it's a currency that you access.
Yeah. It makes you resilient, make you a survivor. You can face anything, whatever comes your way, you'll come out the best.
Yes.
Every situation that comes your way, whether it's good or bad, even in the bad moments, you know, you're crying through, and you don't really like the situation you're going through, but that is supposed to bring out the best in you. Because this God, He loves all those situations to prove to you or to reveal that He can do all those things yeah. for you. But it's your duty to trust Him. So you may be listening, you know, from all over the world, and then you're hearing somebody sharing all the way from Fiji, like what Apisa is shared with us all the way from New Zealand. You know, the desires of his heart, he voiced it to his parents, and they were not for it. And that time, even though he was liking everything that he was watching, he wouldn't know his strength. He doesn't know what his future holds, but only God knows. And that is why it's very important for you youth to trust in God. You may be sitting, you know, in school now, in year 11, year 12, year 13. It's not, okay, this is my strength. This is my strength. It's what you're seeing now. But only God knows your tomorrow, and you need to trust God for your tomorrow. And to trust God for your tomorrow, it doesn't come overnight for you to wait all this while and say, okay, God, I finished all my schooling, now I trust you. No, it's a process. So you need to start believing now. Hearing her story, she started very early, you know, in life. Class 6, beginning to learn, you know about God and talking about God. So as you listen today, try and grab this moment to know God, grab this moment to trust God, grab this moment to know more about God. Other than just going to church on Sunday and then you pick up your Bible, you go, come back, leave your Bible. I don't even know any Bible verse. You cannot even pray. You need, I mean, we don't expect you to know overnight. It's a process. So you need to admit in your heart that you're capable of doing that.
Yeah.